Want to watch a YouTube video but don't have an internet connection? With a little prep time, you can download those videos to your desktop and save them for later offline viewing. That's what I'll show you how to do in today's Tech Tip. We're going to get started on the Network World YouTube page with our own content so we don't violate any copyright rules, and that's something you want to keep in mind when downloading from YouTube. Once we select a video, we're going to want to go into the top address bar and select and copy the URL of the video. Then we'll go over to keepvid.com and paste the URL into the box and hit download. Because it's running JavaScript, your browser may prompt you if you want to run the application, and you'll just need to click yes or run. One thing you want to be careful about is avoiding these download and play now buttons. Those are actually ads. What you need to do is look at the links in the middle of the page. Typically, the best download will be the highest resolution MP4, and in this case, it's 720p. Right-click on the hyperlink and select Save Link As. Choose where you'd like to save it, and then the file will begin to download. Depending on the size of the file, it may take longer or shorter than you see here, but once it's done, you'll have a local copy of the video to play wherever you want. I'm Nick Barber, thanks for joining us, and that's your Tech Tip.